Commander, I've got Admiral Anderson on the QEC. Patching him through to you now.
Shepard.
Admiral, how are you holding up?
Day by day, Commander.
Yeah. Hackett sent me a message about this apartment.
I want you to have it. Take it off my hands.
Are you serious?
You need a place that's yours. Somewhere to recharge. Clear your head. Haley wanted us to settle down there. Thing is, the longer I'm on Earth, the less I want to leave. And I want as few loose ends out there as possible. Like I said, you'd be doing me a favor.
That's very generous.
It's practical. We need you in the best shape possible. Rested. Focused.
If you say so. Thank you.
Then make yourself at home, dammit. It's yours now.
I'm sure I can manage.
Okay, good. Been meaning to do that for a while. I'll talk to you soon.
Be careful out there, Anderson.
You too, Shepard. You never asked me about this, but my wife just called. My ex-wife. Nobody likes to talk about the toll that long months apart can have on military relationships. She wasn't military. She couldn't handle it. But it's not even about military and non-military, dammit, it's spaceflight. Spaceflight. Finding the mass relays, miracles of engineering. Human imagination rising to meet our desires. We pay a price for that curiosity, that drive. Our relationships suffer. People we love suffer. But that's reality. And it's worth the cost. I must have thought it was. I guess I still do. In the end, you just have to hope you made the right choices.
Commander Shepard, your table is ready.
Hey Shepard, not bad, huh? The sushi place is serious, like French guy at the door serious. Only had to save the galaxy twice to get a table here. You seen the line outside? But here I am, drink in hand. Best pilot in the universe, and a rock star.
Any news from the Normandy?
Maintenance stuff. It's hard knowing a bunch of strangers are poking around in my ship. I mean, your ship.
The best thing we can do right now is Parker and let the techs do their work.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe an oil change, space tire rotation.
Right. Trust me, it'll do her some good.
Oh, I trust you. Not sure about those shifty aerospace engineers. Always stealing the silverware.
Let someone else do the work for once. Hackett's orders. You're on shore leave.
Yeah, whether we like it or not.
I'm sure you'll manage.
I may need a drink that comes with an umbrella.
I'm the first human specter. I'll get you two umbrellas.
Awesome use of power, boss. So, your email said it was important?
My email? I'm here because I got a message from you.
The hell? I didn't send anything.
Commander! Excuse me. Sorry. Ninth business. Commander, this is urgent!
I don't think that's the umbrella lady.
Commander Shepard, I'm Staff Analyst Maya Brooks. Alliance Intelligence. There are people trying to kill you.
Yeah, I think he's aware of that.
No, I don't mean Cerberus and the Reapers. I mean other people. New people. Someone is hacking your account. Comm channels, personal records. They're targeting you specifically.
Targeting me? What do they want?
The intel isn't definitive yet. Last time I guessed without definitive intel, we almost landed troops on a gas giant, which is bad.
Hang on, Brooks. Take a breath. From the top, what do you know?
Excuse me, you don't have a reservation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's performance is brought to you by random acts of violence. Man, I love show business. Spread out, boys. Find me Shepard.
Stay there. I'm coming. Joker?
Ow, my pancreas.
Hey!
Damn it!
Got one, sir!
Find the crew. I'm going after her.
Find the crew. Got it.
Hey!
You used me as bait?
Go.
You used me as bait! See that? The savior of the Citadel was this little bone giant's bait.
Stay down!
Ground cover!
Feeling good. Brooks, you got hit.
I know! I used Medi-Gel. A lot of it. All of it, actually. And now everything is a little bit bouncy.
I think you used too much.
So, oh, can I help with anything?
Alert C-Sec. I'll look for a way out. I see some sky cars across the gap. Maybe a landing pad.
I'm checking the area. Transportation, no. Food, no. Laundry. Ah! It's a sky car lot. Scission Motors.
Get a shuttle over there. I'll find a way across.
Okay. Right.
Warning. This area is...
So, it turns out C-Sec has the whole area locked down. It's gonna be a tiny bit tricky to get you a shuttle.
Keep at it, Brooks.
Oh, also, stay off your comm. Well, except for me. It's hacked. That's probably how they found you.
Who are these guys?
I don't know. But they really don't seem to like you.
Yeah, I'm sensing that. Might need a little backup.
Good. Joker explained what happened. I'm on foot, but I should be there soon.
Excuse me, who is this? You're on an unsecured channel, and you're putting Commander Shepard in danger.
What? Who is this?
Hang on. Joker mentioned Staff Analyst Brooks, yes? That's her. Everybody play nice. Brooks, found a way across. It's locked down.
Right, because of the, lockdown. Can you get through?
I'll try to override. damn it!
What's going on? I heard that from here.
It's all under control.
Is that some kind of alarm? What's going on?
Thought I'd make things more interesting.
Of course you did.
Shepard, Brooke sent me the nav point for the sky car lot. I'll be down soon.
Good.
What can you tell us about the birds?
They have guns and don't like me. Hey, they called me. Understood.
Okay. Brooks over. No, out. Brooks out. Oh, over and out. Brooks. Oh, damn it.
Right over there, but it's behind a locked gate.
Let's look for a control panel.
By the way, nice outfit. Control panel, right. Did you really fall through a fish tank?
We'll talk about it later.
Do you remember back when you used to rescue me in the wards?
We'll talk about it later. Stand back.
Wait. Could you please open the gate? Thank you.
Please leave.
Well, I could have done that.
Thank you.
Rex? What are you doing here?
Just butting heads with the council over Krogan expansion. Shepard, we got a way out of here?
Rex, I'm a professional.
That's not a yes.
Not a no. Joker, you lost our ride. Where are you?
On my way. Picked up Brooks. Figured you'd have a few questions.
Good call.
Commander, did C-Sec find you? Are you okay?
Yes and no. Mercs in a C-Sec shuttle.
What?
A little busy right now.
Right, sorry. We'll be there soon.
Approaching your position, Commander. Just following the gunfire.
Copy that.
Sorry I'm late. Had to take the scenic route.
Scenic route? We nearly crashed four times. Where the hell did you learn to drive?
And Brooks says hi.
Someone want to tell me what's going on here?
Who were those mercenaries? They were heavily armed and had access to C-Sec shuttles.
I don't know. I've never seen them before.
I can't believe you survived all that. They had guns and grenades and those drone things.
It's all right. I'm calling Commander Bailey. See what's going on with C-Sec.
Okay, that sounds... Wait! Wouldn't that just make whoever you contact a target too?
She's right, Shepard. Until we know more, it would be a big risk.
Okay. For now, we run this ourselves.
Right. Ourselves. On our own. Outside the law. Okay. Yeah.
Brooks, it's okay. I know this is a lot to deal with.
I got shot. I got Medigel, but still, I took a desk job explicitly to not get shot. And you killed 100 guys with a pistol!
Well, yes, that did happen.
I mean, who does that? Well, you, I guess. But besides you, they said the Medigel might make me jumpy. Do I seem jumpy?
How did you get mixed up in this?
I monitored data for Alliance Intel to prevent fraud and hacking of officer IDs. Like, someone using an Admiral's pass to get into a nightclub on the Citadel when that Admiral is fighting on Tuchanka. I wrote a tracking program. It's really neat. I named it Mr. Biscuits, after my cat.
Brooks.
Right, sorry. Anyway, my program detected a breach in your classified files. Soon, everything we had on you was compromised. Personnel files, mission reports, everything.
Since when does hacking personnel records involve heavy weapon fire?
Think of what criminals could do if they had Shepard's military access codes. Or Spectre codes, even.
Explains why they need you dead, Shepard. Nothing to stop them till the damage is done.
Okay. Let's figure out who they are and shut them down. Ideas?
What about the pistol you picked up?
For such a tiny thing, it packs a punch. Never seen anything like it before.
Let me see it. I might be able to help. Glyph.
I'll begin collating relevant intel for review, Dr. Tassoni.
Liara?
Shepard, I'm relieved to see you're in one piece. A shame about the sushi place, though. It was a favorite.
I hear that.
All right, Liara's on point. What about the rest of the crew?
Yeah, what about those slackers?
Joker, you've been busy.
I found some folks who actually like being shot at.
Permission to come aboard, Shepard.
Okay, later, when this is over and everything is settled, we are gonna talk about this bait thing.
Glad Liara's on this. If anybody can sift through a mountain of boring stuff to find that one critical clue, it's her.
Back during my pilgrimage, I used to walk around near that sushi place and watch the fish through the window. I knew they'd never let me inside, but I think to myself, someday, when I've proven my worth to the galaxy, I'll go there for dinner. And then, you broke their floor.
I'm fine, by the way.
Glad to hear it. Try not to destroy any more of my childhood memories. Hey.
The restaurant attack has made the news. Civilian casualties seem to have been restricted to... fish.
Nothing beats having a Krogan bodyguard, huh? Had a buddy like that once. No, not so much a buddy, really. More of a prisoner who helped us. It's a long story, man. Anyway, Brooke, she's kind of cute. Think she's on the market?
Shepard, I've found something. We can gather the team whenever you're ready.
I'm glad you made it out of that ambush, okay? None of us saw that coming. But, lesson learned. Never have dinner with Joker. It won't end well.
So, what was it, Shepard? 5 minutes before someone started shooting at you? On the other hand, we get this cool secret hideout to hang out in. Unless the bad guys look in the window.
Bet you never saw a shuttle get taken down like that before. I still got it.
Commander, in my cycle, when we fled combat by falling through tanks containing aquatic animals, we usually... Oh, right. We never did. You are a trailblazer.
I've made some progress. Would you like me to call the meeting?
Do it.
We have a lead. I called in some favors to run a trace on the gun. It led me to a casino owner named Elijah Khan. He's been suspected of using his profits to smuggle weapons onto the Citadel. Immediately after the attempt on Shepard's life, Khan made an interesting call.
I'm cutting you off. I'm returning your down payment now.
What's the problem?
Turn on a vid screen. When I sell a gun, I don't want it showing up on the nightly news.
You won't be late to me.
Save it. Our association is terminated. And if you even think of coming after me, I've got info on you ready for prime time. So you ponder that. Khan out.
So that's our identity thief.
Looks like he's got an ID disguiser. Those things are a pain in the ass to get around.
Did you get anything on the mercenaries who attacked us?
They're a private military corporation called Cat-6. As most of you know, Cat-6 is an Alliance nickname for dishonorable discharges. Many have criminal records, histories of steroid abuse, and other charming features. No doubt hired by the thief, not by Khan.
That phone call was pretty damning stuff. How'd you get it?
It involved the weapons biometric data, Solarian intelligence, and a Hanar prostitute with camera implants.
Seriously?
No. But the truth is boring.
Khan didn't sound friendly to whoever that voice was. Maybe he'd pass on that info to us.
That would take some extremely smooth talking. If he sees you, he'll probably assume you're looking for revenge. The casino has a panic room. Chances are he'll have gone to ground there. Edie can give us programs to hack the door, but the cameras and guards complicate things.
Yeah. Khan could disappear, or worse. If his guards ever open fire, normal people could get hit. Like I did.
She's right. We can't risk spooking him. We go in quiet. Small team. No gunplay.
Dr. Tassoni, this evening the casino will be hosting a charity event to assist war refugees.
Purchase some tickets, Glyph. Then call up a layout of the building.
Score! So, how close can you get? You don't usually put a back door in a panic room.
This air shaft bypasses the security gate and ends up in storage. From there, the panic room's door camera can be disabled.
Too convenient. There's gonna be alarms all over that shaft.
I believe I have some countermeasures that may help. I'll know more once we're inside.
Who will go in this shaft? They need to be small in size.
Yeah, that's not me. Too many snacks of roast Varen leg.
I suspect my suit's built-in tech would be picked up by security sensors.
My presence in the casino would arouse suspicion. Mechs are not allowed, since they can have cheating software.
What you need is somebody trained in zero-emissions tech. No electronics, no metal, just undetectable polymers. We had a course back at Opint, disabling a bomb with these little tweezers. See, the bomb was filled with shaving cream.
All right. You're in.
What? No! What?
You said it yourself. We've all got too much tech.
But... I managed to get shot just coming to talk to you. Now I'm supposed to hack my way into a safe room?
We'll be backing you up. The second you hit something you can't handle, we'll cover you.
If that's settled, it looks like there's one last hurdle to get us inside.
Which is?
Black tie required.
You're looking good.
Feels a little light without body armor, but it's soft to touch.
Good to know.
How are you so calm? Well, you did run under a Reaper while it fought a Thresher Maw, so this is no big deal for you.
Relax, Brooks.
Right. Okay. On it. I'll get to the ventilation shaft. Wish me luck.
Liara, you have any input?
I'm here, Shepard. Edie and I will keep in contact in case we're needed. Khan has a lot of surveillance set up. I'd mingle with the guests if you want to look normal.
Okay, Tali. Time to meet the riffraff.
What do you have?
Nothing too crazy. I want to be able to walk a straight line.
Cassian Temple coming up.
Are Asari drinks usually mild?
Not all of them. Mr. Khan had us put out some gelatin shots earlier. Also Asari. They kick like a shotgun.
So, to sum up, tomorrow starts with the Help a Dream Foundation, then its blood drive, refugee camp, and hospital tour.
Sounds like you turned pro.
I try.
Ms. Rios believes we have an obligation to the less fortunate.
Of course. So how are you liking the party so far?
There's a party?
Commander, I'm upstairs by the grate leading to the shaft, but there's a problem. Can you meet me?
Okay, right. Just like we thought. There's an alarm on the grate.
We'll have to bypass it.
Dr. Tassoni gave me this to pass to you. It's a resonance emitter lens. It should let you see security grids and wiring.
Good. I'll follow the wiring to a junction box, splice it, and disable the alarm.
Yeah. Fingers crossed.
The lens is working.
Good. Follow the blue wiring. In case it needs to be set, don't try to bypass a camera while you're being watched.
I see a junction in the wall, but there's a camera watching it.
Shepard, I'm sending a hack to your Omni-tool. It will fool the camera, but it'll self-delete after a few seconds.
Got it. The splice is in.
Good. I've got the grate open, and in we go. Act casual. This could take a while.
Drinks are complimentary tonight, sir.
Evening. What's popular tonight?
Well, some adventurous souls are trying the mindfish. It's what Hanar like to do instead of alcohol.
I guess since they're mostly water, the dehydration would be bad.
Right. So there's this fish with hallucinogenic skin oil. Gets Hanar buzzed right up.
What happens if humans eat it?
Way more potent. And it releases into our system slowly. Best to clear your schedule for the entire weekend.
Enjoying the party?
Young people party. I drink. Tonight it's Rincall on the Rocks.
That stuff can put you down for the count.
I just lost a staggering amount of income. This puts things in perspective.
You need a few credits for a ride home or anything?
Oh no, it's not like that. You know about all those Helium-3 facilities that are getting wiped out?
I've flown by a few.
Well, to put it in layman's terms, most of those facilities were mine.
Commander.
What?
There's a guard right below.
Don't panic. I'll get his attention. Excuse me. I think I saw someone doing drugs in the men's room.
I see. Were you able to identify the substance used?
Red sand.
Dispatch, we've got a sand tripper in the bathrooms.
Have they tried to compromise the games biotically?
Unknown at this time. Moving to confront. Send backup. We're taking care of it, sir. Appreciate the help. You have a good night now.
You're clear, Brooks.
I'll see if I can get to the panic room.
And I'll get back to blending in. Slow and steady. We'll get to Khan.
No. Hi, Elspeth Moraine. I'm running for Zakara Ward City Council. Are you a citizen here?
I've had bad experiences with politicians.
Who hasn't? That's why I'm running. I got sick of leaders with ties to Terra Firma or Cerberus or worse.
Oh?
The ward needs refugee facilities. It needs security, it needs jobs, it needs everything. And hopefully, with a friend like Elijah Khan backing me, I can make it happen.
Get your bets in. 5 minutes, people. Our last race saw over 25,000 credits in winnings. A blistering start. Come back from third. Easy on the Rinco wins.
Talk to me, Brooks.
I've got a pressure pad and an obstruction detector ahead. I can't disable them from here.
Okay. Edie, I need a tech solution. Brooks, stay put. We'll find some junctions and take down the sensors.
Okay.
I'm at a junction. There's a camera and a guard.
I'll just be here. Try not to cough.
Just give the signal and I'll distract.
I think some of my...
That sometimes happens with our Volus and Quarian guests. Let me see what I can do.
Brooks, try it now.
Checking the pressure pad. No alarms. Looks good. Follow the red wiring.
There's a junction by the roulette wheels, but it's in plain view of two guards.
But you can do something, right? Because my legs are maybe sort of starting to fall asleep a little.
Hang in there.
I was told there was Baron racing here, but I'm having trouble finding it.
It's easy to get turned around. Let me help.
I'm at the storage room, Great. Time to hit the lock.
Be careful, Brooks. Brooks? What happened?
Infrared laser hooked up to a silent alarm. I didn't get it in time. Shepard, I'll call the responding guard to say it was a false alarm, but you must stall him before he reaches Brooks.
Hey! Just calm down. I'm trying to do three different things here. Barrels?
Sir, we checked out the alarm and storage. It's nothing. Minor accident.
Find out who tripped it and get them in my office by end of shift. Now you. What'd you need?
I'm sorry, are you with security? I thought you were a friend of mine. You've got the same suit.
You... enjoy your evening.
You're clear, Brooks.
Thanks, Commander. I'll see if I can get to the panic room.
Come on, Tiger Bite! Bring it home!
You got a lot riding on him?
He's my boy. Picked him up at a shelter. Whoever let him go had no eye for racers. He can outrun anything he can't outfight, and outfight anything he can't outrun.
What are the odds on
him? Enough to pay for my kid's tuition.
No, seriously. Have you ever... I'll call you back. Potential client here.
Enjoying the party?
Like adrenaline in my heart. They're gonna have a fire breather on the bar later and shoot fireworks above the ward.
Would fireworks even burn in a vacuum?
It worked at New Year's. Whatever they did, it looked freaking nuclear.
I heard your advice.
Commander Shepard, I thought I might find someone dangerous at this soiree. I'm Shaira.
Yes, the famous Asari consort. I know who you are.
No, you have heard of me. That is something entirely different.
Point taken.
Okay, so now I think you just need to get to me. I'm on the other side of the security gate.
Right. Have you bypassed the camera back there?
Well, I got my side. Yours is still on, though. We need to finish this before someone comes by.
Hang tight. I'll get to you.
Follow the yellow wiring.
Interesting. You're not mingling and you're not betting. What's your game?
The name's Roland Quarn. The game, Commander Shepard, is hearts and minds.
Care to elaborate?
Most people in this casino are here for a good cause. Others are just here to be seen. Phonies, if you will. They have money they won't miss. Others, who are not myself, need it. So, the honorable thing to do is part them from this money.
So you're a con man?
Con men leave their marks angry. Con artists leave them smiling.
Just give the signal.
I can't get the security gate to open from here. The junction must be on your side. It might be tricky, just so you know.
Have a little faith.
Just by the quasar machines, and I thought I saw someone using an omni-tool to rig the game.
Thanks for letting us know. Could you point out where? You have a good night now.
I'm sorry. I have a minor suit malfunction. Do you have a clean room available?
Just a moment. I'm sure we can find you something.
Khan, I'm not here to threaten you. We need to talk.
What the hell?
Well, this is inconvenient.
Commander, there's a deletion order on the terminal.
Damn it!
Everything's been wiped. I don't know if it was him or the killer or... When I tripped that alarm, did I screw this up? What are you looking for?
Mistakes. Thought so. Whoever it was had to do this fast. They wiped the terminal, but not the comm.
Oh, so we can take the comm back to the safe house to scan it, or...
Elijah, come crawling back.
Guess again.
You. I see you've recovered from flopping on the floor like a fish.
You'll need to do better than that. The last guy that trash-talked me was a few kilometers taller than you.
Brave. I thought as much, but it won't matter. You have nothing. All you can do is wait for the hammer to fall.
Why do this? What did I do to you?
I'm gonna take everything you have and everything you are.
Damn it. Sorry, Commander. There wasn't enough time to trace the call.
We're not finished. Pull out the data drives.
The ones that got wiped? You think we can find something?
With Edie, anything's possible. The sooner we get them to her, the sooner we can track down this threat.
Was quite the party. Well, except for the murder at the end.
It wasn't a total loss. Brooks, work with Edie to see if there's anything useful on those drives.
Here's hoping. I'll let you know what we find, Commander.
Damn, Commander. You can't even attend a party without someone ending up dead.
Now, if I can just find some chow around here... You'd think a pad like this would be stocked.
I look pretty damn good in a fancy dress, Commander. I'm gonna need an occasion to wear it.
I'll see what I can do.
I could go for some food while we wait. Too bad you shot the hell out of the best sushi place in the Citadel, huh?
It's not every day a Quarian gets to mingle with the rich and famous.
It seemed like you were having fun causing distractions.
Whatever it takes to get you to bring me somewhere nice.
I hear it was quite the party, even if things didn't go exactly as planned. At least you didn't come away empty-handed.
Sounds like the mission ended with a hiccup. Well... I'm just glad our team made it back okay.
What's the matter, Shepard? Didn't want me as your date? Too much Krogan for you to handle? A lot of people have that problem. Most of them are dead.
Commander, instead of infiltrating the casino using a disguise, it would have been better to hold all the primitives hostage, threaten them with death, and shoot them until they gave you what you wanted. Next time, I will gladly assist.
I think we've got something, Commander.
I am glad to see my physical proximity was not necessary to the success of the mission, Shepard.
Let's see what you find before we call it a win.
Commander, Edie and I have been analyzing those drives. I think we found something if you're ready.
Let's hear it.
Though the data's root structure was erased, the logic integrity remains viable.
Edie has an incredible talent for this stuff. I know she's an AI, but even still. We found an encrypted communication from a few days ago. Just need another minute to crack it.
A whole minute? Edie here could shave that down to 5 seconds.
I thought it best to allow Staff Analyst Brooks a chance to improve her decryption skills.
And now you've lost your chance to show off.
Like she needs it. You're the crew of the Normandy. You're legends to the rest of the Alliance.
Legends can be good or bad. Which are we?
You're the kind that people look up to. The kind they owe their lives to.
How come everyone's always shooting at us?
I think it's mostly you, Rex. The bigger the target, the bigger the, target.
You're saying I've gained weight?
It just means there's more of the legend to love.
and the camaraderie, the friendship. I think that's your secret weapon.
It's all just part of the job.
Wait. Job? You mean the rest of you are getting paid for this?
Here we go. Wow. Those mercs who were after you, they bought a lot of weapons. Like, big ones.
Mechs? What do they need that kind of firepower for?
It appears this drone is preparing to rebel.
I have just monitored the Commander's Spectre access code in use at the Citadel Archives.
Punch it up.
The Archives are going into emergency lockdown. Whoever's hacking your records is there right now.
What do we know about the place?
Council keeps sensitive historical information there. Real hush-hush. Even my old CSEC clearance never got me in.
Then we'll find our own way in. Gear up and let's... What's with the Volas?
Oh, pizza delivery guy. I got the munchies.
Double pepperoni.
These archives are huge. You'll have a lot of ground to cover. Shame you can't bring everyone.
Who says we can't? All hands on deck for this one.
Hell yeah, but who gets to take point with you?
Who's going to pay the bill?
What's the best way into the Archives?
The facility is located below the wards. Maybe a direct breach for maximum surprise?
I like it. Sounds like you're learning the ropes.
Hell, hang out with us long enough and you'll learn ropes, knives, bombs, thresher moss.
But don't hang out too long. Pretty soon you'll be making friends with us, sorry.
I heard that.
The Archives are somewhere below us. It could be pretty tricky to get in there.
Not really.
Krogan first! See you at the party, princesses!
This again.
It's an ambush! Scatter it! Take cover!
Oh,
You okay?
Upstairs! Scattering and taking cover!
That's enough! Drop your weapon. So this won't end well for her.
You bastard!
All right. Whatever you think you're getting away with, there's nowhere you can run, nowhere you can hide, where we can't find you.
Hide? Why?
I'm Commander Shepard. I never hide.
Not exactly how I saw this playing out.
Who are you?
You aren't the only Shepard that Cerberus brought back to life. But at least one of us will finally do something with him.
Where did you come from?
The same DNA as you.
A clone.
Cerberus spared no expense resurrecting you. With me, I was created for spare parts, in case you needed another arm, or a heart, or a lung.
Where have you been this whole time?
In a coma, until I woke up 6 months ago. While you were in a jail cell on Earth, I was learning to be human. Amazing what a person can do with enough neural implants.
If you're really me, then we're on the same team.
We're not even in the same league.
Did the elusive man send you?
No. He abandoned me when he had what he wanted.
You.
Then why have you been trying to kill us?
Because I don't have his memories. I'd never fool my supposed friends. The ones who abandoned their duty to join the cult of Shepard. Like you, Talizora Vas Normandy. I'm not sure whether to kill you with a bullet, or just take off your helmet and cough.
You're just a cheap imitation of the real thing.
I'm the real thing perfected. I'm you without the wear and tear, Shepard. The doubts, failures. I'm the lone wolf you were always meant to be. Without the emotional baggage holding me back.
No one will ever believe you're Shepard.
They will when I'm flying his ship.
This is Shepard. Initiate Normandy lockdown. Transmitting command codes now.
Good idea. Too bad the signal was blocked.
Trainer, this is Shepard. Prep the Normandy for emergency departure. We're leaving. I'm setting the command codes now.
Acknowledged. We'll get underway.
It'll be a cold day in hell before someone steals my ship.
It's not stealing if I'm you. Execute them. The cult of Shepard ends today.
We still got everyone? Where's everyone else?
Having a little party up here, with bullets!
This primitive
is coming! They're heading us! We go down together!
One big heavy ass kicking fear! That's not
how legends do it! If I wasn't covering my eyes, I'd be impressed!
Where do you think you're going?
Is that a catchphrase or something, Rex?
You're not!
The other Shepard should have stuck around to help!
looking through. Hey, what's your aim up there, guys?
Too close. Sorry.
Clear. Now, where'd the other you go?
He's pushing into the archives. Stay in your groups. Team Mako, you're on point.
Right. What's a Mako? Something we could use right about now.
Team Hammerhead, cover the flank.
Got it. And the Mako's got nothing on the Hammerhead.
Welcome to the Citadel Archives. All visitors must obtain council permission to enter. Access to the research alcoves is limited to regular business hours. Please see an archivist for assistance.
Big place.
I wonder what your clone is looking for in here, Shepard.
At this point, anything's possible.
Like waking up and finding out you have a clone?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. At least not till we've all had a drink.
So how will we find anything in here?
Glyph!
Yes, Commander?
Track the target. Give me updates on its location.
What is the nature of the target?
He looks like me.
Then I have found the target.
No, Glyph. It's another me. Now get going.
At once, Commander.
Year 2157.
First time my people met yours, Shepard. Naturally, bullets were involved.
Commander, the other you is searching for something 200 meters ahead.
Got it.
Fighting your own clone is crazy, even for us.
Useful, though. Anything you don't want to do, Shepard? Let them handle it. So, like a personal butler?
I don't want to talk about it.
Right. So let your clone do it.
Contract! Tell your squad, I need more time to reach the wall. Keep Shepard off my back or I'll have your head.
Thank you.
I'll cover you. Move!
Hey! That's cheating! We're on a ladder!
This is Shepard. We need...
And that's the moment when the universe ran out of ammunition.
The other me can't be far. Keep up the pressure and we'll try to surround him. Let's move.
Year 2157 CE. First contact war, Turian interrogation, Vault T91.
Sir, we captured this human in the occupation of Shang-Chi.
A human. You're the first I've met.
And you're the first bird I've met.
He was armed with this weapon, sir.
How primitive. Your kind expects to win a war with this.
A bullet is a bullet.
You have so much to learn. And when we conquer your Earth, I look forward to teaching you.
I just wonder what the other me is looking for in here.
Please locate the nearest emergency exit. Year 700 CE. Krogan Rebellions, attack on Council, Vault K306. This is the only visual record of Krogan Overlord Credic's attack on the Council. Audio follows.
I've heard enough. If the Krogan hadn't taken on the Rachni, you would all be at their mercy. You won't give us what we deserve, and so you force us to take it. We will never leave the planet of Lucia, no matter how much the Asari cry.
Ambassador Credic, you only weaken your case with this show of violence.
Wrong, Solarian. Now our case is finally strong. Negotiations are over.
And Mako, keep pushing ahead.
On it.
Dredge Valley. Vault X. Help me, Josh!
Attention, enemy drones. Please cease hostile actions. I believe we could benefit from a mutual exchange of data. Additionally, the term floating buttons does not become the target of my primary function. One day, I too will possess combat capabilities like your own. Previously unknown historical events.
Where's the target, Cliff?
He is searching for a secret vault. He did not wish to be disturbed.
What?
I thought he was you.
Go find him again.
Stupid machine.
Tratiga is so much better at this.
And you end up in a mech fight. You're welcome, Team Mako.
Contingent of soldiers calling themselves Razor Squad is just ahead. They wish to inflict bodily harm on you. Also, I discovered an Elcor mating totem in Vault 347B. Fascinating.
Thank you.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
Right. I might throw up a little bit now, if that's okay with everyone.
Commander, the other you wishes to pass on a message.
Shepard, save yourself the trouble. Once I have what I came here for, you won't matter anymore. Now go, drone. Deliver it.
Year 710 CE. Krogan Genophage. Deployment. Vault T-101.
We have our orders. Release of the Genophage against the Krogan has been authorized.
Not by my government.
Your government invented it. What good is a weapon if you don't use it? Sergeant Tavis, restrain him.
Are we sure of our orders, sir? This is genocide.
Sergeant Hout, restrain them both. I'll press the button myself. One day, Solarian, you will thank us.
Dispersal commencing.
Team Hammerhead, we're headed to the next level. What's your location? Hammerhead, do you copy?
There's Team Mako!
We'll try to clear a path, Commander. Hammerhead's got ahead.
Team Mako, we're coming up behind. What's your status?
We're under!
Mako, where are you?
Intruders have been detected. Please locate the nearest emergency exit.
Year 2183 CE. First human Spectre deliberations. Vault SH-1.
Commander Shepard's recent accomplishments are not in question. It's his background that the Council has no knowledge of. Shepard was born to a career military family, growing up on various Alliance postings until enlisting at the age of 18.
Anything from Shepard's military record that you'd like to call out?
Early in his career, Shepard alone survived a Thresher Maw attack that took down his entire unit. That's the kind of strength, the kind of grit he has.
Thank you for your presentation, and to all who spoke. The Council will render their decision on the suitability of Commander Shepard as Spectre within the day.
Commander, do you copy?
What's your status?
The other you is jamming our radios. Hammerhead and Mako are trying to get ahead and cut him off. But I've been hit and need help. Please, hurry.
That can't be good.
Brooks, the vault sealed us in.
Is there an override?
I'm not seeing one.
Cortez? Brooks? Do you read me? Is anyone on this frequency?
The short answer is no. They're not. The longer answer involves your friends trapped in iridium vaults and forgotten for, well, forever. Others know about this. About you. The Alliance will stop you. What do you think, Staff Analyst Brooks? Will the Alliance stop us?
I wouldn't know. I don't actually work for them.
Who the hell are you? And do you really think I won't track you down?
My name doesn't matter. I never keep the same one for more than a few days. And if the elusive man hasn't found me yet, you never will.
You're Cerberus?
Was. Mr. Elusive and I didn't see eye to eye. He's indoctrinated, whereas I prefer the whispers in my head to be my own.
Why not come to me? We could have worked together.
In a way, we did. I'm the one who put together all those dossiers on your suicide mission.
The Collector base?
There was the Salarian Doctor, the Asari Justicar, the Turian. Nice to have finally met you, Archangel.
Charmed.
They were all mistakes. We were a pro-human group who started looking to aliens for help. So I bided my time. And when I found another you who agreed, I woke him up.
What was the point of it all?
All we really wanted was your Spectre code.
I got Shepard.
Spectre access accepted.
But then you survived the hit and insisted on bringing your damned Asari into it. So I had to tie up loose ends.
The arms dealer.
Elijah, it's me. We need to talk.
What the hell's going on? I swear, if those guns get tracked back to me...
They won't. But then your sex bot just had to go and recover the data. So here we are. Forced to... contain the situation.
Fair warning. Nobody who's betrayed us has ever survived.
And yet, oddly, they keep trying.
You two may think you're clever. And yeah, you were. Just a bit. But clever doesn't beat a bullet. And yeah, maybe I am trapped in here. But don't get comfortable. Because that bullseye on your back is getting bigger by the second.
That sounds very dramatic. And if someone like, say, Commander Shepard made the threat, I'd be worried. But you're not Shepard. Not anymore.
You had Miranda. I have her. Mine has more bite.
It was fun while it lasted.
What are you doing? Setting things right. Remember this?
You were the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Except somewhere along the way, you forgot about your entire species. You've saved more alien lives than you have human. I don't care what species they are. Every life counts. But maybe a clone wouldn't understand that. You know the one thing they can't duplicate? Our handprint. Life gives it its shape, not DNA. Which is a problem. Computer, update Council records. Subject, Shepard. Human Spectre.
Accessing record. Please input new data. Biometric identifier updated. Good day, Commander Shepard.
Now, if you'll excuse me, the Normandy needs its captain. So, I should go.
Farewell, Commander. I guess this is where legends go to die.
Thank you.
So that went rather well.
He said, I should go. Do I sound like that?
Yeah, kinda.
Shouldn't we be worrying about the impregnable vault we've been sealed inside forever?
How come nobody told me this before? I'm open to feedback here.
I'm not really one to talk. I've been told that I say calibrating more than a Turian should.
There's probably not much air in here either. For the three of us, maybe an hour, if we take shallow breaths.
Maybe it's... I should go. I should go. I should go.
Shepard, please! Why aren't you more worried about this?
Oh, Glyph, you still out there?
Yes, Commander.
Unlock this damn thing and go find the others. No one steals my ship. Not even me.
I've got room for Shepard plus two, and figured out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
What?
I wanted to go.
As did I. It seems I rarely get picked.
Joker will come back for you. I promise.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
If they get the Normandy, we can still contact the Alliance directly, right? You can prove you're the real Shepard.
No, he hacked the biometric logs. Any scan we try will show him as the real Shepard.
Yes! That! Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
Don't worry. You'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others. ASAP.
Right. They can't have gotten far. Unless they called a cab or something.
No!
I was really hoping we'd get to shoot something.
Off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go?
Most of those checks are just to make the captain feel better.
Thanks for letting me know.
Wait, what? You were just on the Normandy. You fired me, dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
That's Decision Pro Mark IV. It uses mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember, because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
A clone. Honestly, when you serve on the Normandy long enough, you get used to things like this.
I can explain more later.
For now. It's sealed.
The engines are online. They're about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. You know this ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right here.
Manual lock. And it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
From this side, a very precise mass effect field, maybe.
If you told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take him down yourself?
Armory. Find him. Slow him down.
Pretty sure we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
Hey, Shepard. Reimburse Trainer for her toothbrush.
Later. Remind me later.
What do they size this place for, keepers?
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Sorry.
Warship?
Right there, above the gardens and below the electronic shop.
And antique shops, as I recall.
But only if they're classy.
Real Shepard, I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy?
She's offline. They must have disabled her.
Let's get to the cargo bay. From my cabin. He's moving stuff out of my cabin. Oh, now it's personal.
So, anyone want to talk about their people's history?
Keela, not even a little bit.
So I'm the only one who misses when we used to chat in the elevators back on the Citadel.
Yes, because you're terrible.
So disappointed.
Well, that's creepy. You want to stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or Hackett? How's that big plan looking now?
Hatchet squad to the shuttle.
Loco here. You cut through the jamming?
We did. It was heavily defended, but we got through and disabled their tag.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Damn it. Launch the shuttle and blow that thing out of the sky.
Next time.
makes you so damn special? Why you and not me?
Hang on!
We've got you!
Thanks.
What about him?
Here, take my hand. And then you live. For what?
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus, they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but Shuttle Guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give them some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Maya, I know that voice.
Do you really?
You're getting a chance to redeem yourself. Don't waste it.
So serious. Admit it. Some part of you liked having me around. Looking up to the legend? We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more someday.
No, we won't. Because you're gonna stay in your cell and do your time.
Afraid I'll escape, come back for revenge, is the great Commander Shepard pleading for his life.
I'm pleading for yours.
So thoughtful. Then I suppose I'm off to lockup. You know, he wouldn't have let me live.
You can't clone everything.
I'm sorry we didn't shoot her.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Worst shore leave ever.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
I'll believe it when I see it. But it's worth a shot.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
A nap?
Please. We partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to Tuchanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure.
No one's gonna make you throw a party.
All right. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Okay. Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait. I'm in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right. But when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.